Hello YouTube, today I have with me two brilliant handsets from 2014, the HTC One M8 on your left and the Sony Xperia Z2 on your right. I have actually put a comparison video between M7 HTC from last year and the M8 from this year regarding the Boomsound test. Today I'm going to be doing a sound test between the Z2 and the HTC One M8. Sony have been apparently making a lot of noise about their front speakers. For the first time, Sony have actually been able to put speakers at the front of the Z2. On obviously the HTC One M8, the machine grill speakers are very, very clear, as you can see, one at the bottom and one at the top. On the Sony, the speakers are not physically easy to pick up. They're actually right at the bottom edge there, one of them here. I don't know if you can see in the camera. There you go. See the slight line edge, that line going all the way across. This is the one of the front speakers. There are two front speakers, one at the bottom, and then there's one at the top. You can see the tiny line, the silver line running all across. I had to turn the flash on the video actually to show you guys clearly. Otherwise, it was very hard for me to pick up, and the camera which I'm shooting with wasn't able to pick up the speaker on the Z2. That's why I turned the flashlight on for you guys. I'm sure you can see the speakers on the Z2 very clearly now. Anyways, so we're going to be carrying a sound test of the Xperia Z2 and the HTC One M8 very, very quickly. This phone is actually not mine. This is one of my mates, and he was very kind of him to lend me for a few minutes so that I could quickly do this test. I've transferred this audio file from my phone to the Z2 so that it's a fair comparison. This track is of the same bit rate on both the phones. So I'm going to quickly play the track first on the HTC One M8 and then on the Xperia Z2 to see which one sounds better, clearer, more bassier. Okay, first of all, let's play the track on HTC One M8. When you need an hour just to push it aside, instead of leaving behind you with any word that I said. Okay, the same track quickly on the Xperia Z2. Okay, as you can see, the HTC One actually clearly beats the Xperia Z2. The M8 speakers, the Boomsound speakers, are obviously world-class. There's no doubt about it. We all know that. It's a fact that HTC have the best-in-class speakers. But the one thing which I've been really impressed with Sony is that for the first time, they've a manufacturer that actually made an effort to put the speakers at the front. Even though the Z2 might not sound as good as the HTC One M8, but the sound is pretty clear to me. I mean, when you watch a video on a phone, and if the speakers are front firing, it's obviously going to be a lot better than any speakers which are at the back or at the bottom. Like on the iPhone, you have at the bottom, then on the LG G2, you have the speakers at the back. Most phones have their speakers either on the side, at the bottom, or underneath the phone, or mostly in awkward places where it's difficult to hear and the sound doesn't come onto your face. But the one thing I'm really happy with Sony is that they've made an effort to put the speakers up at the front. So even if you're playing the music or watching a video on YouTube, it should be straight onto your face. Even if it might not be as loud, like I said, as on the HTC One M8, but it's a good, it's something really good, which is very pleasing to your ears, and you enjoy the sound. All right, I'm going to do quickly play the same track for a bit more while on both phones separately, so that we can just have a look and see how much is the difference between the sound on these two phones. Okay, back to the Xperia Z2 this time. Let's do this first. The same file on the HTC One M8. Could have made you forget.
but it was all in your head. Now I'm burning all the bridges now, watching it go up in flames. No way to build it up again. Now we're burning all the bridges now, 'cause it was sink or swim when I went down, down, down.
As you can clearly see, the HTC One M8 is obviously the winner here. It has the better set of speakers as compared to the one on the Z2. But like I said, because we have the mighty M8 next to the Z2, so obviously there's no competition. But in terms of general clarity, the Sony doesn't sound that bad. If you're a Sony phone fan and you love Sony phones, then I'm sure you will appreciate the fact that the sound on the Z2 is a lot better than the one on the Z1. Even the Xperia Z, which I owned for 9 months, the sound on Sony phones was always really, really bad. But this time around, they really worked hard, and they have been able to put the speakers right at the front, and it doesn't sound too bad. It's a pleasant experience to listen to even a Sony phone. But obviously, as compared to the HTC One M8, the sound is not as good. So there you have it, guys. HTC One M8 is obviously the clear winner. But don't underestimate the Sony Z2. On its own, it holds its ground. It's got decent sound speakers to it. And if you're watching video and listen to audio tracks, you will still enjoy the sound on the Xperia Z2 as compared to the older models and a lot of handphones and smartphones out there, which cannot beat the Xperia Z2 in sound department. So there you go, guys. If you like the video, you do let me know. Leave your comments in the comment section and please subscribe. And if you have any questions, please do ask me. Thank you. Effort to put the speakers at the front, even though the Z2 might not sound as good as the HTC One M8, but the sound is pretty clear to me. I mean, when you watch a video on a phone, and if the speakers are front firing, it's obviously going to be a lot better than any speakers which are at the back or at the bottom. Like on the iPhone, you have at the bottom, and on the LG G2, you have the speakers at the back. Most phones have their speakers either on the side, at the bottom, or underneath the phone, or mostly in awkward places where it's difficult to hear and the sound doesn't come onto your face. But the one thing I'm really happy with Sony is that they have made an effort to put the speakers up at the front, so even if you're playing the music or watching a video on YouTube, it should be straight onto your face. Even if it might not be as loud, like I said, as on the HTC One M8, but it's something really good, which is very pleasing to your ears, and you enjoy the sound. All right, I'm going to play the same track for a bit more while on both phones separately, so that we can just have a look and see how much is the difference between the sound on these two phones. Okay, back to the Xperia Z2 this time. Let's do this first. Could have made you forget I'd have given you them all, but it was all in your head. Now I'm burning all the bridges now, watching it go up in flames. No way to build it up again. Now I'm burning all the bridges now, 'cause it was sink or swim when I went down. The same file on the HTC One M8. Could have made you forget I'd have given you them all. Going all the way across. This is the one of the front speakers. There are two front speakers, one at the bottom, and then there's one at the top. You can see the tiny line, the silver line, running all across. I had to turn the flash on the video actually to show you guys clearly. Otherwise, it was very hard for me to pick up, and the camera which I'm shooting with wasn't able to pick up the speaker on the Z2. That's why I turned the flashlight on for you guys. I'm sure you can see the speakers on the Z2 very clearly now. Anyways, so we're going to be carrying a sound test of the Xperia Z2 and the HTC One M8 very, very quickly. This phone is actually not mine. This is one of my mates, and he was very kind of him to lend me for a few minutes so that I could quickly do this test. I've transferred this audio file from my phone to the Z2 so that it's a fair comparison. This track is of the same bit rate on both the phones. So I'm going to quickly play the track first on the HTC One M8 and then on the Xperia Z2 to see which one sounds better clearer, more bassier. Okay, first of all, let's play the track on HTC One M8. When you need an hour just to push it aside, instead of leaving behind you with any word that I said. Okay, the same track quickly on the Xperia Z2. Give you a minute when you need an hour just to push it aside, instead of leaving behind you with any word that I said. Okay, as you can see, the HTC One actually clearly beats the Xperia Z2. The M8 speakers, the Boomsound speakers, are obviously world class. There's no doubt about it. We all know that it's a fact that HTC have the best in class speakers. But the one thing which I've been really impressed with Sony is that for the first time, they've a manufacturer that actually made an. Hello, YouTube. Today I have with me two brilliant handsets from 2014, the HTC One M8 on your left and the Sony Xperia Z2 on your right. I have actually put a comparison video between M7 HTC from last year and the M8 from this year regarding the Boomsound test. Today I'm going to be doing a sound test between the Z2 and the HTC One M8. Sony have been apparently making a lot of noise about their front speakers. For the first time, Sony have actually been able to put speakers at the front of the Z2. On obviously the HTC One M8, the machine grill speakers are very, very clear, as you can see, one at the bottom and one at the top. On the Sony, the speakers are not physically easy to pick up. They're actually right at the bottom edge there, one of them here. I don't know if you can see in the camera. There you go. See the slight line edge, that line.